We're speaking here with Alexia Ali. Alexia, you've had an opportunity now to be part of this women's senior team. We know you from the beach soccer circuit as well, where you excelled, but clearly you have a passion for the game. Tell us, what's it been like being part of this team preparation?
Well, it's been great being around most of the seniors, learning everything, learning something new every day. Being a part of the senior team, it's been great. You learn everything from the seniors, and it's been great.
All right. What's it been like under Richard Hood in this format of the game?
It's been great. I was there when he was the under 20 coach, and he's a great coach. I learned a lot of things from him.
You play beach soccer and you've done pretty well there as well. Remember your exploits in Bahamas also. Tell us, what's it been like, you know, that bit of transition, you know, being able to play well on the beach soccer pitch but also in the 11v11 version?
Well, it's two totally different things, of course, but just trying to adapt as much as I can helps you.
I feel pretty confident, and I believe in the team that we have. Preparation has been going well so far, although Coachman had a short period of time to get us, you know, flowing together. I believe he's trying to work on us technically, tactically, and physically, and get us prepared to compete against Mexico.
The time that this group has been together, we know you all had a camp at the home of football. Tell us about the importance of, you know, that period in terms of the bonding, getting to know the players, and just getting yourselves mentally ready for a tournament.
The camp, I thought, you know, it helped us build chemistry with each other. You know, it helped coach prepare us a little more tactically, because he's been building up with us physically with the local base, you know, working on fitness and all that. And also he was sharpening us technically within the camps. And a couple of foreign base came in, and so we hope they will join us so when we go to Mexico. And, you know, that was a good team bonding experience in the camp as well.
The recent World Cup would have opened our eyes again, seeing what Jamaica was able to achieve and some of the other minnows also. How did this inspire you or encourage you or make you want to keep playing the game? And what do you think it did for some of your teammates as well?
It was pretty good to see, you know, the Caribbean represented in the World Cup on there with Jamaica and Haiti, and to see they're getting put in the spotlight on the Caribbean. And we hope Trinidad and Tobago women's team could one day, you know, inspire the next generation of our country and make it to the next World Cup.
What keeps you going? What keeps you wanting to keep playing this game and, you know, at least trying your best?
I guess is, you know, what I've been through childhood and my country. I love my country, you know, passionate about the game, and I hope to give back eventually.
When you look at the Mexico game, what would you like to see us achieve there, and what do you think is going to be the key for us to at least hold it together?
I think when we go into that game, we have to believe in ourselves and go in there combative, you know. We could come out with a result, and a good result at that. We know we have a lot of challenges we had to face before going into there, but I believe as a team, we can make it work.
Good luck to you. Thank you. What do you think is the key among your teammates, the key for this team to hold its own together and to be able to grind out good results?
Just a family, I guess. Keep trying to help each other and be there for each other.
Did you look at the recent Women's World Cup, and did that sort of spur you on to want to do well for your country?
Of course, especially Jamaica. They helped us. Looking at them, it helped us really motivate ourselves to play.
What are you hoping from this team? It's going to be difficult in Mexico, but we know we have a chance no matter what. When you look at the overall campaign, what are your hopes?
Well, our hopes are, during the Mexico game, is to at least get a point, and we take it game by game from there.
All right, good luck to you. Thank you.
Thank you.